Hey everybody, this is McGriss. Product reviews. I'm coming back with you with another product review. This is the Arm & Hammer 4-in-1 Power Paks. It says it fights stains, attacks odor, protects color, and scent booster. I've gone through about, this has got 97 packs in it. I've gone through like 2/3 of it. This is what they look like. What you do is throw one of these in, one or two, depending on how big load you have, and how dirty it is and everything like that. Throw these in to the bottom of your washer. Throw your clothes on top of it. And just turn your washer on like you normally would. Like I said, this is a 97 pack. And I've gone through, looks like about 2/3 of it. It does a pretty good job cleaning clothes. Stuff's coming up pretty clean with it. I need to put I need to put more bleach in my white soap, but that's my fault. That's not Arm & Hammer's fault. It's a pretty good product. Clothes come out smell good and clean. It gets rid of scent. Gets them smelling good. And it ain't any problems with the colors bleeding or ain't fading too much with this so far. And I bought this on Walmart. I gave you a price quote on it. I can't remember what I paid for it. It's pretty good little laundry detergent. One thing, I live in an apartment complex, and we have washer and dryers. The management provides for us. And one thing I like about these, I can just stick a couple in my pocket. I'm gonna take my laundry, do it. Laundry rooms. I like to jug polish a bill bag or big jug of liquid laundry detergent. Just stick a few of these, stick one or two of these in my pocket, depending on how many loads of laundry I'm doing. It's a lot smaller. They're real light. No way, nothing really. I like using these pods. So they're a lot easier for me. Take the laundry detergent and fabric soap and everything back and forth to the laundry rooms. What I do with laundry. And that don't look like much soap, but still it's does a pretty good job cleaning the clothes. It's the Arm & Hammer 4-in-1 power pads. This is Midwest product reviews. Please like, subscribe, and share my videos. And I'll see you when I do my next review. Have a good day.